who have been found guilty of heinous crimes against God and man. We visited torture and done murder to this innocent child within sight of her sister.
You have no authority to pass judgment on me!
Be silent! Unless you mean to repudiate your service to unholy forces of hell.
I am the daughter of Satan. He is my lord and salvation. He will protect me. He will bring you all to death.